Two-time Olympian, former captain and coach of the Indian football team PK Banerjee passed away in Kolkata on Friday. The 83-year-old was on life support since 2nd March. Banerjee led India to win the gold at the 1962 and 1966 Asian Games. He also represented India at 1956 and 1960 Summer Olympics. After retiring, he then coached the national side for 14 long years. He was awarded the Arjuna Award in 1961 and also coached the two famous football clubs from Kolkata, East Bengal and Mohun Bagan.